I no longer believe in God, declares Jon Steingard of Christian band Hawk Nelson. Jon Steingard, the Canadian Christian rock band Hawk Nelson's lead vocalist, has declared on social media that I no longer believe in God, explaining it didn't happen overnight. This is not a post I ever thought that I would write, but now I feel like I really need to, Steingard wrote on Instagram. I've agonized over whether to say this publicly, and if so, how to do it. But I now feel that it's less important how I do it, and more important that I do it. He continued, after growing up in a Christian home, being a pastor's kid, playing and singing in a Christian band, and having the word Christian in front of most of the things in my life, I'm now finding that I no longer believe in God. The musician added that it was hard for him to write that he no longer believes in God. I still find myself wanting to soften that statement by wording it differently or less specifically, but it won't be as true, he wrote. Steingard explained that the process of getting to that sentence has been several years in the making. He wrote, it didn't happen overnight or all of a sudden. It's been more like pulling on the thread of a sweater, and one day discovering that there was no more sweater left. Steingard said he had been terrified to be honest about this publicly for quite some time because of all that I thought I would lose. He added that he is still scared, but I'm writing about this now for a few reasons. Firstly, he continued, I simply can no longer avoid it. Processing this quietly felt right when I simply had doubts, but once they solidified into a genuine point of view, it began to feel dishonest not to talk about it. Steingard also told his followers on Instagram that he wants his statement to be the beginning of the conversation and not the end. I want to be transparent with you all and also open to having my heart changed in the future. I'm not looking for a debate at all, just a chance to share my story in the hopes some good can come from it. I love you all. A follower commented on the post saying that she had enjoyed the band for many years and I admire your honesty. She added, sometimes the best way to heal wounds like these comes from taking a step back. I resonate with a lot of what you said about Christian culture. I'm a believer and I know God is not far even now. I will continue to follow your journey. I'll pray that God reveals himself in an undeniable way. Keep pressing on. On Hawk Nelson's Facebook page, band member Daniel Byro responded to Steingard's post. Forever grateful for these brothers of mine. We've been through some highs and lows together, and we share a very special bond that can't be broken, Byro wrote. There are many seasons to a band, as Hawk Nelson has experienced. But one thing that isn't seasonal is our support for one another, on or off the road touring. God has a unique path for each of us, and it's important that we stay honest with one another. Looking forward to seeing how each of us continues to grow.